So a lot of people asking one question is calling LinkedIn. What is the purpose of creating for showcase page? What is the showcase page? How to use it by showcase page? Suppose I am using by Flipkart. Is my main company page. So I have so many products are there in a Flipkart. Samsung, mobiles, gadgets, refrigerator, washing machine, so many other. Each product we can promote separately. Each product we can promote separately. Washing machine or anything. Washing machine, so many brands are there. I can promote separately by using some other page. The use option is called Flipkart iPhone washing machine. That is using by the only for Flipkart. One of the products is called washing machine. That is I am creating for showcase page. So in this one, I am selecting for season sim indoor swimming pool Hyderabad. It's total Hyderabad related. Again, from a particular area. So that is called I am creating for showcase page. Create showcase page. Write down. Season indoor swimming pool in Kondapur. You can change your URL structure. So can I change your URL structure? Main company page, you can change the URL structure. But showcase page, we can't change any URL structure. But it will be fixed. What are the title you have mentioned? The same will be mentioned by your URL structure. Main company page will change the URL. Showcase page URL, we can't change. Now click for create. In this company page, automatically will be create by using name and a URL name. So just here, the page was creating here. Click for refresh. Sometimes refreshing will be take time. You can click for refresh your option. So yeah, finding this option. The page was created in this using this option. So just sometimes option will be taking time. So select it. Season swimming pool in Kondapur. Click for create a page. Where the page was showing error. So select it. Select your option. Copy. Paste it. Sometimes page will be not visible by the users. So that time you can refresh once again. They show by users. Copy. Changing for browser. So right now is a basically some problem by your LinkedIn company page. So just any page will be created will be using by okay will be like this. I'm changing for one more page. Select it. Selecting for the my company page. Select it. Go to admission tool, click for showcase page, this is the marketing company, Bangalore, click for create a page. So the page already exists. So sometimes you will be getting error will be like this. Once error will be coming to LinkedIn, yet there will be fixed, the issue will be as soon as possible by LinkedIn option. The problem with the created page. So we'll check by here. Marketing services agency. Thank you. There is a problem with error for the creating for showcase page. Once this problem is resolved, they create by n number of showcase pages. So any showcase page will be showing for users like this, but showing for as a keyword name like this. System marketing tutorials project Rakesh solution. This is called your showcase page. Just add your cover image. Is missing for cover image. Each company page you can create the n number of showcase page, that is called, you can promote your branding purpose. That is. So add your content will be. So in this, add this option. Clear. This all belongs to for your showcase pages. Each company page will all get the sub pages is called showcase page. So everyone, we can read the information by here. Your options. Sub pages associated with the and the existing pages. Showcase page nothing but sub pages associated with the existing pages. When click here, I show your options. Page was created by the sub pages. So you are writing by pages. You can create a page and start your all links. Click for create a page. This is all nothing but main page. We create the sub pages. Any page will be opened. Simple option, that is called your URL. Forget the URL will be face the problem for open the LinkedIn company pages. Every domain name is a LinkedIn company page URL is important. That is called create the LinkedIn company pages for using this option along with the create the showcase pages.